Hello, my name is Nuwan Devapriya. I am a postdoctoral fellow at Carleton University. Nimal Rajapaksa and Priyan Dias were my former advisors, and Ron Miller is my current advisor. Today, I am going to present our recent work on predicting fracture stress of defective material samples using artificial neural networks. If we have a closer look at the Eiffel Tower, we will be able to see a set of steel beams. But if we take a powerful microscope and see inside of a steel beam, we will be able to see atoms. Many physical phenomena such as fracture initiate at the atomic scale. Using the available computational tools, we can start engineering design at the nanoscale and come up all the way to design monumental structures like Eiffel Tower. When it comes down to the nanoscale, we cannot directly use continuum mechanics because it does not generally consider the discrete nature of atomic structure and the surface energy effect, which are quite significant at the nanoscale. We can use atomistic simulations to study the nanostructures, but those simulations are computationally expensive. Here, machine learning tools such as neural networks can help us in two ways. First, by making atomistic simulations computationally more affordable, for example, developing faster neural network-based interatomic potentials, or second, by providing us some new insights into the mechanics at the nanoscale. In this work, we tried to use neural networks to get some new insights into the brittle fracture at the nanoscale. Thank you very much for your attention.